So what's up, guys? Today I got a few updates. The first one is I'm gonna be holding an editing contest because the clips that I had that I was going to make a montage from my Dazzle recorder are pretty much gonna go to waste unless I pretty much give them away for you guys to, you know, like just have an editing contest for. So whoever makes the best montage out of those clips will be, of course, uploaded to my channel with their link in the description, and I'll actually put them in my box on my channel so that they will continue to grow and make more subscribers. So hopefully you guys will take part in that, and the clips the link to download the clips are in the description below, so be sure to check that out. And the next thing I'm going to go over, before you start getting all mad at me, just know before this all happens that you do not have to do this. It's something if you want to see more clips. I know D-Treats has already done it. It's not original. It's not my idea, but I think it's a great idea. So you can download my newest toolbar, and the link to it is in the description as well. And every 50 downloads, I will upload a clip, a sick clip of the day, I'll pretty much call it, and I'll show you a preview at the end of this video of what they're going to be like. So if you really want to help me out, this money is actually going towards an Xbox 360, so if you don't have to do this, I'm saying it right now, you do not have to, but if you want me to upload more clips like this that you're about to see, be sure to download the toolbar and install it. It takes about 10 seconds, and if you don't like it, you could just click that little X on it and get rid of it for all I care. But yeah, be sure to do that. If you want to, of course, don't hate on me. It's just I have a job and all, but I just trying to make a little money on the side for it to get more content to you guys. So just be sure to do whatever you think is right. I'm hoping you'll download the toolbar and you guys can get more awesome clips of the day. Every 50 downloads, remember, you have to install them too. You can't just keep downloading it. You have to install. So yeah, here's the first sick clip of the day to give you some incentive to download the toolbar. Thanks much, guys, and peace out.
You feel it crush you. Does it seem to bring the worst in you out? There's no running away from these things that hold you down. Do they complicate you because they make you feel like this? Of all the colors that you shine, this is surely not your best. But you should know these colors that you're shining on.